Well, I'm here with the quickest driver in the history of Funny Car, 387 last week for Tommy Johnson Jr. Tommy, a lot of people, when they're at home, they see you guys digging into a black box here in the front of the Funny Cars. What exactly are you guys digging into?
There's a lot of last-minute adjustments you can do to the car. When I hit the throttle wide open, there's a switch underneath there. It activates everything in this box. That controls a lot of different functions that go on down the track. We can't read them and change them as we go down track, but we can certainly do it before and tell the car what to do. The command module right here is all the timers. It tells the clutch when to go off. It tells the ignition what to do. It tells the fuel system what to do, all the things that go on the track. This is the clutch controller. This is a hydraulic cylinder here that we release the clutch with hydraulic fluid, engaging the throw-up bearing and giving it more clutch. You got the MSD command module. We advance and retard the ignition all the way down the racetrack for certain conditions. And of course, you got the race pack computer in there that records all that data. We come back here, download it, analyze it after the run, make the changes accordingly in this box.
A lot happening in a very small area of time. We could spend months probably digging into all of that. Thank you for the insight, though.
Thank you. A lot of knobs.